due to the late arrival of this aircraft on its previous flight. However, it's just about 4 minutes ago, so we should be away with air traffic control in the next 5 minutes or so. Heading out today on a westerly runway, Heathrow to take off, expect to turn left down towards the English Channel. Initially climbing up to 33,000 feet, and the computer's decided it's going to take 6 hours and 30 minutes to get to Dubai. Flying this evening, Senior First Officer Ben Miller. He'll leave the MPs, however, so just before we start, I'll spend an update you on the arrival time. More importantly, the weather. In the meantime, sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight, and especially enjoy the service from the team in the cabin led by the flight service manager, Karen Costa. Thank you.
Take off.